What the fuck?
What a wonderful morning. Let's kill
today
Steven.
Was a good day. Today was a good day.
Today's a good day to die.
Alright, so, hey guys.
I'll just get my shit.
Welcome back to BroCraft. In today's session, I have many objectives for everyone. What my objective for the whole series right now is to make a super duper cool house. Steven,
Who the fuck has my shovel?
I think it's Rashawn.
Steven,
you can have my shovel if you want, but it doesn't have much
for
Steven, who has the iron shovel?
You want me
I have
to
an iron
make
shovel,
you a new
but
one?
Here, it's pretty broken. You just pretty bad press it.
I can make you a fucking new one,
Steven. Sean,
my axe.
You got an axe too? Jesus.
I had an iron, okay, I got it now. Okay.
Alright, so listen up.
Can I
continue?
Yes.
Alright. Steven, you're in charge of making a chicken farm.
Alright.
Rashawn, you are in charge of going to get fish using your fishing rod.
I made a pier over there, Rashawn. There's a fishing rod in the chest.
In where? The chest.
If go down to the farm and just take a right to the end of the island.
Daniel, I want you to go to chop down every tree and replant, and then smelt all the clay that we have.
I'm not smelting the clay. That shit can still be used.
Oh, okay. Wait,
I don't know what.
So, guys, are we done killing each other?
Yeah,
we're done killing each other. I'm gonna go back into the mine that I created and collect stuff. Steven,
we're pretty much
set. Can you continue? Holy shit, I didn't know you guys made this when I was gone. Holy crap.
We made a farm, yeah.
It's not that bad. Alright, cool, yo.
Why would
I smelt?
Why would you want me to smelt the clay make
second.
Bricks when I can just
with
make it into
chest.
Blocks?
Is the chest like near the water?
Yeah. That one. Yeah, you're going the right way. Hopefully, Steven, take it out.
Okay, so
I'm on my way down. Just so you know, guys, we don't have to keep inventory on because we're not bitches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So, my actual objective is going to be...
Hold on. Wait, how to fist? Do I just right-click?
Making a chicken farm, so...
Guys, how to fist? Do I right-click?
Yeah, right-click and then...
wait for
the
bobber to go down in the water.
Yeah, when the bobber goes down and makes, like, a sound, pull. Like,
okay.
Click right-click.
It makes a sound, too. I don't remember that. Then again,
okay.
I don't really play with volume.
Let me make sure my music is off, because I don't want that to come up. Okay.
Fuck, nigga, that's the shit I don't...
Stop talking about yourself. Your shit you don't like.
You're the shit I don't like.
Would you call me?
A bitch.
You wanna fight?
How do you make a...
Let's go! Not Minecraft though, but let's go!
Fence again?
It's 6 sticks.
6?
Yeah, something like that.
Make sure you find chickens first. Oh, and Steven, part of your
job... No, you don't need... We have 8 eggs, so once we make... Yeah, hopefully we'll get a baby chicken.
Okay,
Steven.
Seriously, how do you make sticks though?
Sticks?
I have fence.
It's 6 sticks in and on the bottom 2 rows or top 2 rows.
Oh, all right.
Like what is it? Glass panes.
Fishing is my real cause. I wanna fish. Na-na-na-na.
Kill yourself.
I wanna be the best fisher.
Like no one ever was. To get all the fish is my real test, and then sell them is my cause. Oh my God, creeper.
I'm leaving
there,
that
friend.
Tree. Already got the sapling for it. So, yeah, we have a dark oak. I don't want to chop it down.
Oh, Steven, don't forget, you're part of your- Oh, never mind, I found a fucking slime just now. I was gonna say, go look for slime.
Wow, you just found the slime chunk.
I just found a slime. I now have 2 slime balls, so we can make leads.
Make what? Leads. Oh, leads for
animals.
So we
can make a crazy ass chicken farm.
I forgot
that
took
there. I know how to make a crazy ass chicken farm using those, and hoppers. Do any of you know how to use hoppers other than I?
Nope. Hoppers I never really looked into much. I know how to use redstone mechanics, but hoppers...
I need them, a shit ton
of my God! Oh, Steven, there's fences down here if you want to come down into the abandoned mine shaft.
I already made 36 fences.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you...
We only have 8 eggs, so we can't shove that many chickens down it, so...
Do you remember how to make, what's it called, fence gate? Make sure you make a fence gate.
Yeah, I know how to make a gate, don't worry.
Holy shit!
You know how to make a gate, but you couldn't remember how to make the fence. Or did you need to remember how to make the fence in order to remember how to make the gate?
Guys, I found lava.
Yeah. Are you in a level where there's already torches placed? Because I already found a bunch of lava.
No, I'm in the abandoned mineshaft. I'm just looking through right
now. Yeah, I was in the abandoned mineshaft too. I went down a level and I got lava level where I found a bunch of gold redstone off camera.
I'm gonna.
I realize I haven't caught any fish yet, so I'm just gonna go somewhere else.
You haven't collected a fish yet? Okay. Don't make sure not to keep pulling randomly. You gotta wait. That's why it's called fishing, not being a bitch.
I don't think fishing. I don't know. Maybe I should look up the Latin form for fishing and see if it means anything about waiting.
Ooh. Probably not about bitching, fucking Sean.
Well, no, bitching is perfectly acceptable.
I don't know.
Yagi-san agrees.
Well, we got a bitch.
Who is a bitch?
You!
You call me? You wanna fight? In Minecraft? Man.
In Minecraft? You wanna fight?
Look at him up! Pull him! Oh.
I'll fuck you up.
You bitch. Did you get it?
Yeah, that's because you made yourself a whole fucking armor, dude.
Yeah.
I'll teach you the ways of the fish. You'll be like Yagi-san by the time we're out done with this.
Right pole, left pole.
Go, come on. What the hell are you doing?
His ancestors were master fishermen. And
farmers. I thought that would have been, Steven.
Dude, I'm part Chinese. I can
exactly.
Fish.
You're... Dude.
I found lapis!
Go. Oh, yeah.
What is your obsession with lapis,
Horus?
It's beautiful. Blue is the best color.
Horus, do you have a lapis
I'm going to
fetish?
Bitch smack you the next time.
I have a hair fetish.
Yes, we all know that, Horus.
Come on.
You've made it.
I don't care that you're hungry. Get that fish and
you
can eat.
Hungry in Minecraft or hungry in real life?
Bitch.
I ain't giving you any of the bread.
No,
someone go get food for Sean. Someone just go get food for Sean. At least he's working on it. And I swear to God, if he eats the fish that he fucking collects, I'm not gonna be happy.
I make bread, dude. I'm the bread maker.
You freaking PETA.
You call me PETA? Really, dude?
Fucking heard me, bitch.
I'm not fucking PETA.
You PETA bread.
Alright.
Looking for diamonds, and I only have found 16.
Now, what are you doing?
You found 16 diamonds?
I just pulled it out. I press right click again.
As soon as the bottom goes down, pull out. Okay? That's all you need to know.
Guys.
Why?
When it goes down, pull out.
Share with Daniel. No one else. Fuck you guys.
What did I ever do?
I'm trying to teach Rashawn all the fish.
You fucking killed me.
What did I do?
You were black.
You wasted some of black. Fuck.
Fine, I'll share with you.
What about me?
Come on.
Rashawn, as long as you let me have permission to say the N-word.
Maybe.
If you let me say the N-word, I will make you a diamond sword.
You can't just buy permission to say the N-word. It doesn't work like that.
Yes, it does.
Oh, the fish is coming. Be prepared. I didn't say do it. I said the fish is coming, not the fish is there.
Ooh, fish is coming, huh?
I'm going.
Fish is coming. I didn't know that. What the fuck?
This can come.
What kind of porn are you watching?
Yeah,
don't they lay thousands of eggs or hundreds of eggs?
You sick bastard.
I would imagine.
Bro, I did not know you watched fish porn.
Fish porn? What the fuck?
I had a beta fish once. That thing was lazy.
Beta fish are lazy.
I call them Rock because he just sunk to the bottom of the tank and didn't do shit.
I call them Brock because they hit on bitches all the time.
Yeah.
Okay.
No success.
What do you mean? Did you not see that one episode? It was one of the Johto episodes. Brock actually accidentally got a girl, and then he fucking ran away because the girl was fucking crazy about him. It was fucking weird.
Really?
So, I mean, he probably got some play from some push. He did.
It was a girl version of... Wouldn't you be scared of a female version of Brock? I would.
Yeah,
I don't know where that thing's been.
I don't know. It all depends on if it's been extremely loose or not.
I don't know where it's been.
Yeah, but you'd still go for it, Daniel, you fucking
I would not go for nothing.
You
not
are
not
a horny piece of shit. You would still
I'm not that like that. Come on.
Who in favor would still think Daniel would go after it?
No.
Say I in the chat.
No!
Aye.
A chicken finally spawned and it ran out of the gate.
You rock. Why did you have the gate closed?
Steven, say aye. In the chat. There you go. Fucking told you.
I need to get a seed.
Daniel, you've been contradicted.
Yeah, by the opinion of two unprofessional people. Or three.
I'm professional? What are you talking about? I'm the most professional here!
Don't kill a baby chicken if you see it.
I'm gonna kill your mom's baby chicken.
Really, dude?
Actually, your mom didn't even have a baby chicken. She had your sister, so. Kill that thing, too. Oh. Your sister fucking touched my D once. It was
what the fuck?
Steven, you were there. It fucking was weird.
Oh, Judy just hit me.
Steven's sister wanted the D. It was fucking a weird time.
Where's the gate? Let me. Don't kill the chicken. Don't kill the chicken. Seeds. I have seeds. Follow me. I have seeds. Why you don't follow me?
Do they follow seeds?
Your fucking chicken isn't a bitch. Whoa, there's even more lava here. What the fuck?
Can you just. This chicken is literally just standing.
Is it not. They fall. I think they. Yeah, they should follow seeds. Or do they still follow wheat? I don't know. I'm running into the.
They still follow. They follow seeds. They follow seeds.
What about a baby chicken?
Did you accidentally feed it seeds?
It's a baby chicken.
If you accidentally fed it seeds, then it's not gonna follow you. Because it knows that you don't have any more seeds, so it ain't gonna be a.
He has seeds in his hand.
Still not gonna follow you if you
baby
fed it
chicken
seeds.
That's not following.
Ah! Got one!
If you fed it seeds, it's
finally!
Kind of fish
how much durability is left on that damn fishing rod? And please tell me you didn't catch a puffer fish.
Okay.
Actually.
Thank you!
What was it?
I got salmon.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sick! That's
as long as it's not a puffer fish. Can't eat those things.
And the durability is quite high.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, apparently that rod's not the only thing that's quite high.
Oh!
Really?
Okay, got another one.
So, you guys want
to
sleep?
We really need to organize this chest room.
Sean's on a roll at the moment.
Hey, clownfish any good?
Hey, Steven.
Clownfish?
Steven.
Can we eat clownfish?
Steven. Hermit. Yo. Operation Hermit.
Keep everything that
Operation
you get.
What?
Operation Hermit.
Oh, I get it.
I'm scared.
Oh, damn it. God damn it, Steven, you idiot.
We're doomed.
You idiot! Well, one of us is gonna have to die, and I'm sorry, it's gonna have to be you.
Wow!
I'm sorry, it's gonna have to be you.
Why did you jump in the hole?
Where's my shit?
You
jumped in. You're lucky I made this crevice, otherwise I'd have to beat you again. Oh, Jesus.
Daniel, when I tell you to TP me up, can you do that?
No one
takes. I'm TPing you.
Why not?
I only TP for dire situations, like.
Dude, I'm so lost right now. So when
then
I
dig straight up. That's what I do.
No, that's dangerous at this level. I'm below diamonds.
You're below diamonds? Damn.
No, I'm below like lava, and if I run into lava,
what?
I am fucked.
Then go up as far as you can. Dig straight up.
Fuck.
That's Mike Rod.
I am missing them diamonds. I'm missing the Ferrari.
Day 3 of no diamonds. I still find iron.
Who's
still finding iron and coal. Some lapis.
You're gonna be hungry.
But I still haven't found anything. I have some raw pork chops in my freaking inventory.
Sorry, dude.
But they're not cooked, so I can't cook them. I'm kinda fucking hungry right now. I wish my mother was here.
So what now?
She could make me a sandwich. Rashawn, I'm hungrier than you. Kill yourself.
I'm
kill yourself when you're don't eat the fish! Whatever you do, don't
exactly
eat
what. The fish. Man, I can't get into temptation.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't eat the fish.
Well, if I eat the fish.
If you have to, put
you
all your items
raw?
In the chest. If you have to, kill yourself and then just grab all your stuff again. That's a last resort.
We need a basement up
what
on this
the
bench.
Fuck is down there? Oh my god, there's like a leap I can jump down and it looks like it leads to stuff, but I don't wanna like I'll just leave like two torches here noting that there's something down there. So if I want to I'll go back there. There's lava that way, so I'm gonna lava always has like significant idea of iron and diamonds being around, so I'm just gonna take my intuition with that. This whole episode is me
just making a base
mining storage. Diamonds. Not diamonds, mining coal and iron all day every day. How many fish have you collected, Rashawn?
Two.
Are they like normal fish or what?
What's some and one clownfish.
Alright. I don't know if we can eat clownfish, but they probably do something bad. Oh, I found gold!
Congratulations, I already did that.
And I hear cave spiders.
Oh, well, you're screwed.
Yeah.
Nah, I ain't
hope you brought a bucket of milk. Because you're going to get poisoned.
Nah. I know how to get around that. called Burn Everything with Lava.
Oh, not another one.
That's not the worst idea, actually.
Oh. Got rock fish.
Okay, cool. What can we do with gold again? Just gold blocks? Okay, I think we should make a beacon.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in the chest before I die.
I hope you guys don't forget that our whole objective is to get everything so we can go to the Nether.
Nether?
Yeah. The Nether and the End, so.
Nether and, yeah. So you guys want to kill a Wither?
Yeah, I want to kill the Wither so we can make a beacon.
Oh, Christ.
Beacons aren't really that useful, though.
Well, what?
It's the only use for the Nether Star.
Beacons are useful. I put everything in the chest. So far. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna kill myself.
That's right, Rashawn, kill yourself.
That's what you're supposed to do in these situations.
That's mean, Steven. Why would you tell him to kill yourself? You're so mean.
Yeah, it's just a horse, Dad.
Nah, it's my job to tell people to kill themselves.
Even then,
it's not an offensive meaning when I say it. I say it as a friendly gesture.
Rashawn, watch your money.
Steven, kill yourself.
Huh? What the hell?
Only when I say it.
Man, those shovels hurt like a bitch.
Well, yo, dude, I need to go make another one.
It's okay. It's pretty much finished. I'll just finish it out.
Geronimo!
Daniel, can you TP me up?
To where? Really? No! Play the game! God. Daniel.
Please!
Play the game. Do an upward staircase. Even if lava comes in, you can block it quick.
Hey, buddy.
You didn't see anything, Rashawn, alright?
Cool.
You guys are setting something up to fuck with me.
What's that? I won't see anything. Give me $5.
Skype call. What the hell? Oh crap, there's a spider outside.
Rashawn, tell me what they're doing.
Nothing.
He doesn't even know.
Tell me what they're doing.
I don't even know.
I'm unplugging my headphones.
Why did he unplug his headphones? Bag it, put your
headphones.
So much fucking
okay.
Background.
Now that all that shit's over with. God damn it. Oh, damn. Almost dead.
Yeah, let me plug my headphones back
Steven,
in.
Steven, it was better with your headphones
in, yeah. Yeah, the quality of the call is being stupid.
Steven!
Is there enough food to keep me alive?
Yeah, come here! Please!
No, apparently.
Nigga!
I am
help me!
Well, this killed me. Well, the call's done.
The fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Call dropped.
Steven.
I think his internet. Oh, no, he's still alive.
How the fuck? Oh,
your microphone's not up to your face again, Steven.
Damn! What is this?
What is what? That's an Enderman. That's,
That's your brother.
Yeah, you probably know him. Also, he's very strong.
Yes, he's tough one to whoop my ass!
Yeah, you shouldn't have fucked
with
relative.
Him. The Enderman's a tall, giant black guy, so... Yeah. He's your relative. Don't worry.
Ooh! Good TP, you asshole.
Yeah!
Who died inside the... You're fighting an Enderman with
what
your fist?
What the fuck? Okay, there might be a zombie spawner near me. I need backup.
Okay, where are you?
Yes! Finally, an Ender Pearl. We've killed three or four Endermen. That's the first one we got.
Which mine are you in?
You won't be able to find me without TPing. I'm really down.
Dude, hey, just go up! Straight up! That's what I do all
I don't dig straight up. There's rules about this.
There is, but I'm smarter about it. If you dig straight up and you see lava, plug it with dirt. That's why you have a block right next to your pickaxe. I've never had this problem. Gravel, again, not really much of a problem.
Oh yeah, should I go back to fishing or whatnot?
Yeah.
Which mine did you go into?
I think I you saw the most boring task.
Okay.
Yeah.
I still don't see your name tag.
That's why.
Yeah, because I'm really down below. I just fucking said this.
Yep, and the figure. So, give the black guy the most boring tags.
Dude, just
I gave you something easy so you wouldn't get fucking confused.
Oh, no, Enderman. Oh, crap.
Don't look at him. He's not. The thing doesn't attack you randomly.
As long as you don't look at it, he won't fuck with you.
Alright,
yeah.
I'm just gonna ignore him.
He's like a normal black man.
You look at him in the wrong way, he'll attack you.
Yeah, there pretty you much. Endermans are straight from the hood.
I feel offended, but okay.
It's the truth. It's not like we're fucking lying.